The SIGGRAPH Emerging Technologies program presents innovative technologies in several fields, from displays and input devices to collaborative environments, robotics, and technologies that apply to film and game production. This video shows just a few clips from the amazing work shown at the 2014 SIGGRAPH Emerging Technologies venue. Pixie Dust expands the acoustic manipulation method by changing the distribution of acoustic potential field. This allows them to generate graphics using levitated small objects. Cascaded displays are layered spatial light modulators subject to lateral displacements and refreshed at staggered intervals. They can synthesize images with greater spatiotemporal resolution than that afforded by any single SLM in their construction. Traxion is a new mechanism that creates a virtual force based on illusory sensations. An asymmetric signal is applied to an actuator which allows a user to feel the sensation of push or pull in a particular direction without using mechanical support. Physical rendering demonstrates a custom-designed augmented airbrush device that acts both as a physical spraying device and an intelligent digital guiding tool that maintains both manual and computerized control. Hapto Mirage is an audio stereoscopic display that provides natural and seamless interaction with a mixed reality environment without the use of any special glasses. MAD allows for simple and intuitive design of continuous sonic gestural interaction. It enables any user to create motion-sound relationships for applications in performing arts, gaming, and rehabilitation. The CyBreath Virtualizer is a locomotion device that enhances gameplay and immersion through the use of an omnidirectional treadmill. Birdly is a full-body flight simulator which explores the mediated experience of a bird flight. Using sensory motor coupling, the participant can control the simulator with his hands and arms, which directly correlates to the wings and the primary feathers of the bird.